Tonight, we send MacIver packing.
Look at that. Hey, good luck from the past.
Nice.
It's a style of comedy, like it's a nice sort of show as well. It's not rock and roll, sort of.
Yeah. Paul Nichols. Let's
will there ever be another cricketer greater than me? Probably not. I mean, sure, some cricketers may end up with better stats.
There it is, winning runs.
But what are stats? They're just numbers. At the end of the day, it's about how you play the game. What game's that? It's the game of life.
Well done. Good game. Yourself.
Good game.
That's excellent.
Brilliant. Showed them a thing or two.
It's funny I got that off for you, mate.
Thanks, mate.
Pretty much the highlight of the day, really.
I'll see you losers later.
Taking off to all these pads. The old, his lucky hat. Might take that home. Good day, another good day, which is great.
Legend has it that back in the 80s, our greatest cricketer, Sir Richard Hadlee, used to head into town after the match, still in his cricket whites.
So that's why tonight we're down here at Auckland's Viaduct Harbour, Bar Central, to test out whether the cricket whites are still acceptable evening attire. Go,
go, go, go. Hey mate, how's the rain?
So it seems the cricket whites are still acceptable for getting into bars.
But what about other sports?
Yeah, it's been rained off at Wimbledon, so I thought I'd come and have a beer.
Oh, really? It's been racing all day, and I can't take it home.
Oh! 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 Oh!
One more glass.
Oh, hey, hey, hey!
Okay, I hate this segment.
I mean, not just because I got shot, but because I'm now standing on television with my guts hanging out.
I've heard there's a couple of cowboys in there, and I really don't want them to wrangle my horse, so you're watching for me, eh?
No worries, buddy.
Well, the weather's packed it in, and it's about time for us to do the same.
But we have got time for one more sporting costume.
However, we don't have one more sporting costume.
We don't?
No.
What do we got?
Oh, no, sorry, bro.
That'll reveal my secret identity.
Recording. Just don't hit the camera.
Pulp Sport was brought to you by Lift Plus.
Nice.
You said it couldn't be done.
Yeah.
Two on the hand.
Uh-huh.
Now come take them off.
Sharpen up.